So it does. Let's go find this last bitch. Got a movie recommendation, don't really make them. Anybody wants to watch a fairly amusing movie? Look for something called It's All Gone, Pete Tong. It's kind of a mockumentary in the style of Spinal Tap. About a British DJ who goes deaf. I only mention it because there's some songs playing for him in the background. It's a good movie. Ooh, looky looky. Let's see what young Mr. Daniel can do. See. Rizzer Ramon. Knock away some of that. Still another one. Yawa and Razor Ramon here. swings this building. Okay, make sure y'all is not gonna shoot him. There we go. End of mission number 2. 5 killed, 4 recovered. 18 artifacts. Alloys, navigation. Before I do anything, I'm gonna equip the Sky Ranger here and ship everything over to the manufacturing plant. Background Hitler happy. Let's get cranked that up to 14. Still got the 3 injured there, you can see them at the top. Chain timber and port. You can see we've got a fuck ton of alien alloys. Probably should build another general stores over there. Got our live aliens there. Might as well ship these. Valerium. Got a lot of valerium, which is good. I do need another general stores. Here you can see we've got this one coming online in a day. We'll be good to go. I want to build another one. Fuck it. Well, good couple missions. Nobody killed. A lot of shit recovered. More later.